Hey there, I'm Luke the Cooking Camper. Mr. Cameraman and Zena are on their way home. And recently, me and Mr. Cameraman had a little talk about something that he calls a life verse. Kind of a verse that describes your life from the Bible. And, you know, I've decided that mine is Ecclesiastes 9:7. Go eat your food with gladness and drink your wine with a joyful heart, for God has already approved what you do. Ecclesiastes 9:7. I like to eat food. And that is my life verse. So today we are trying out a new product today. We've got this Rana Tagliatelle grilled chicken and carbonara sauce with uncured bacon. Now I got this at Sam's Club and I think it was like $12 or $11 in some sense, which I did not think that that was that expensive for that. And it's actually gonna be cooked in the microwave. So it just says put all of the ingredients in a bowl, pasta, sauce, grilled chicken, and then microwave it for 8 minutes. So let's see what this thing looks like. And then another thing to note is me and Mr. Cameraman are gonna eat this whole thing no matter what. We're hungry. But it does say that it has 6 servings in it, which is very, very doubtful to me. Now the instructions are carefully open pasta, put it in the bowl, spread them gently, put the pouch over them, and then put the chicken over them. So, let's cut this thing open. Not very much pasta. I can imagine that would serve 6 people. The funny thing is about these pasta kits is they always say they feed a bunch of people, and I'm sure that's just because of like the nutrition facts, like certain ingredients like salt and stuff, but most of the time they're really not that big. That sauce looks really, really good. Not sure what the sauce is supposed to be. Oh, a carbonara sauce. Oh, it's good cold. Really good. And now we're gonna put the chicken on top. Best part about this dinner is I'm actually about to go to work and it's 8 o'clock here, so this is a quick, hopefully gonna be delicious, but so far it looks and tastes pretty good. Now, I wonder if I'm supposed to mix it up. It just says spread the chicken over the sauce evenly. And then I do want to get all those nudes covered in sauce. Now we're just supposed to pop it in the microwave. Cover the bowl with double layered paper towel and microwave for 8 minutes or 9 minutes if you want it to be a little bit softer. So we will do 9 minutes. Oh, Zena's home, I can hear her barking. Well, we'll see you in 9 minutes. Okay, it hasn't been 10 minutes, the pasta's in there, but Zena, do you want to try some new pasta? Do you want to try the pasta for dinner? Do you want to try them pasta for dinner? Do you want to try them? Yeah. Do you want to try them chicken carbonara? Yeah. 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 Do you want them? Do you want them? Okay. Okay. Zena, what is this? What is in here? Did that smell delicious? So it has been in the microwave. Wowza, that looks delicious. Let's give it a quick little stir. Like I said, the package is totally incorrect on the serving size. I don't know how 6 people could eat this and be full, but maybe they just don't eat very much. But let's get it. Or actually, I'm just going to try it first because it looks so good. Get some noodles, get a piece of chicken. And there are big pieces of bacon in the sauce. The pasta is perfectly cooked, the sauce is creamy and smoky, the chicken is not chewy, and the bacon inside of the sauce is actually pretty good for being like, it's not soggy, but it's not crispy, it's just good in the sauce. Really like this pasta kit. Zena, do you want some?
Dude, this is good. We need to get more of this.
Zena really likes it too. I can't believe the price. I mean, like I said, a meal in under 10 minutes. For less than $15.
It doesn't taste at all like it was in the microwave.
No, really, really good.
It tastes like it's restaurant quality, in my opinion.
Wow, that's good. Creamy, a little bit salty, but you can really taste the bacon. I mean, overall, a meal for less than 15 minutes that tastes that good, that's ready in 10 minutes, that's an A+ in my book. You definitely need to check out this pasta meal kit. If you liked this short little video, make sure to give us a big thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to hit that bell so that you see the next time me and Zena upload a new video. Get out and enjoy nature and food as much as we do. Have a great one.